What's wrong?
Somebody's come already.
Who?
Calls himself Dodd.
What does he want?
Wants to know what happened to Jimmy and his money. He thinks I have it. He thinks I took it.
Oh, well, did you?
No.
What's this all about?
You don't have a fucking clue, do you? You're just blissfully ignorant, aren't you?
Look, I have this condition.
Yeah, I know all about your fucking condition, Leonard. Probably know more about it than you do. You don't have a fucking clue about anything else.
What happened?
What happened is that Jimmy went to meet some guy named Teddy. He took a lot of money with him and he never came back. Jimmy's partners think I set him up. I don't know if you know this Teddy or how well.
Neither do I.
Don't protect him.
I'm not.
Help me.
How?
Get rid of Dodd for me.
What?
Kill him. I'll pay you.
What do you think I am? I'm not gonna kill someone for money.
What then? Love? What would you kill for? Kill for your wife, wouldn't you?
That's different.
Not to me. I wasn't fucking married to her.
Hey, don't talk about my wife.
I can talk about whoever the fuck I want. I can say whatever I want and you won't remember. I could call your wife a fucking whore and we can still be friends.
Calm down.
Easy for you to say. You can't get scared. You don't know how, you fucking idiot.
Take it easy. This has nothing to do with me.
Well, maybe it does. How the fuck would you know? You don't know a fucking thing. You can't get scared, but hey, can you get angry?
Yes.
Oh, you pathetic piece of shit. I can say whatever the fuck I want, and you won't have a fucking clue, you fucking retard.
Shut your mouth.
You know what? I'm gonna use you. I'm telling you now because I'm gonna enjoy it so much more if I know that you could stop me if you weren't such a fucking freak. Did you lose your pen? Well, that's too bad, freak. Otherwise, you could write yourself a little note about how much Natalie hates your retarded guts and that I called your wife a fucking whore.
Hey, don't say another fucking word.
About your whore of a wife? Your condition, Leonard. You know what one of the causes of short-term memory loss is? Venereal disease. Maybe your cunt of a fucking wife sucked one too many disease cocks and turned you into a fucking retard. You sad, sad freak. I can say whatever the fuck I want, and you won't remember. We'll still be best friends. Or maybe even lovers. I'll see you soon.
Stay focused. Find a pen. I'm gonna write this down. I'm gonna write it down. Concentrate, concentrate, concentrate. Keep it in mind, keep it in mind, keep it in mind. Come on, I gotta find a pen, I gotta find a pen. I'm gonna write this down, I'm gonna write this down. Exactly what happened, I'm gonna write down exactly what happened. Come on, come on, come on, I gotta find a pen, jeez, come on. Come on, keep focused, keep focused. Keep it in mind, come on, find a pen. Write this down, I'm gonna write down what happened. Write it down, write it down. Come on, concentrate. Keep it in mind. Find a pen.
What happened?
What does it look like? He beat the shit out of me.
Who?
Who? Fuck Leonard. Dodd beat the shit out of me.